Hazen FBLA is an organization ran by Mrs. Marshall. Students can become an FBLA member and do projects based on various topics. They can take these projects and compete at the state level against other schools.
FBLA is Future Business Leaders of America. We work on leadership skills for students that are interested in business careers. We have a competition every spring where students complete projects and compete at the state level, and what they're working towards is going to the national level to compete.
The past projects I've done was a publication and design event. I had to make products to sell for a movie that I made up with my partner.
Some of the meetings that members of FBLA attend is the Fall Leadership Conference, which is in October, the National Conference held in the fall, and the Spring Conference. And if they get in third place or above, they can choose to go to the National Conference in the summer.
The Fall Leadership Conference was a fun experience. We learned about our leadership skills, finding our magic, and putting a little humor into failing.
I joined FBLA because there was friends that were joining, and it was a great opportunity. FBLA means to me a chance to lead others and meet new people.
The reason I chose to be an FBLA advisor is it is part of the position that I have. When you teach business ed, it's a vocational course, and with that vocational course comes a vocational student group, FBLA.